Well, that's another heartbreaking issue. I'm for having certain people in the school to be armed. That doesn't go over well with everybody in my district, so I'm just listening. And we're going to go forward to try to, we have to make sure that the perimeters of a school are safe. We have to ensure that there's plenty of education on where to go if there's a situation. It's heartbreaking. We got to make sure mental illness is addressed. Who are getting these guns to begin with? And you can't just let a crazy person have a gun. That's something that needs to be addressed. Even though I'm a big proponent of the Second Amendment, I'm endorsed by the NRA and proud of it. You know, we have to keep looking at these problems.